Neo Texas. Today I have with me Lady Bird. Her parents like to call her Birdie. She's an 8-month-old Goldadore, so she's a golden retriever lab mix. She comes to us with some common puppy problems. She loves to jump. Her mom also says that she likes to nip and bite at things. She counter surfs pretty bad. She knows a little bit of command. She did go through our puppy class. So let's see what she remembers. Birdie, can you cup? Cup! Can you go? Oh my goodness! Yeah!
Birdie, can you sit? Oh, we can jump. Can you sit? Can you sit? Sit, good girl. Look at you. What about down? Can we down? Can we down? We can get excited. Can we down? Oh my goodness, we're so excited.
Let's go for a walk, okay? Let's try going for a walk. Let's go for a walk. Oh my goodness. Come on. Come on. Where are you going? Where are you going? My shoes are silly. We're walking. Yep. You are all over the place trying to grab my pants while we walk. What are you doing? As you can see, we got a little bit of work to do, but that's okay. Keep up with her progress as well as all the other pups we have right now on our social media.
I'm Nicole. This is my sister Vanessa. This is Lady Bird. She goes by Birdie. When we first brought Birdie in, she was crazy, like super hyper, chewing on things, biting on things. We could never get her to stay still like this. We brought her into Bulletproof, and this is her now. I thought it was a joke when we first got here. Totally. I was like, is this my dog? She's doing so well. I can't wait to see how she does when we get her home.
We should listen.
Yeah.
We're just super excited. We are so glad we had the opportunity to get her trained. And we look forward to continuing
her training.
Our